How to set up account center in Facebook. So if you have not set up your account center, and if you want to set up your account center on your Facebook, then first you need to open up your Facebook application, and then you can simply go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon, and you can scroll down and tap on settings and privacy. And under your settings and privacy, you need to simply go for settings. And under your settings, you will have your account center. So tap on account center, and here you will have your profiles, right? Tap on your profile, and under your profile, if you have not added anything or any profile to your account center, tap on add account. And once you tap on add account, it will take you to the Instagram login page, where you need to enter the phone number, username or email ID, and the password of an account that you would like to add to your account center. So once you've tap on login, your ID will be saved to the account center, and that's how you can set up the account center in Facebook. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.